down through it and drive. Well, I never felt so alive. Ain't nobody got a hold on me.
Zombies will climb out of the ground and power our brains and we're all gonna die!
What?
We're not going live, for I'm here.
Did you just crotch thrust?
Yes. Yes, I did.
We need a leader, guys.
Well, the obvious choice is the hot one. You thought I meant you, didn't you? You were wrong! In your face! Please don't hit me again.
Okay. Prevent rescue, we're gonna cut the fire alarm. Come on. We're good.
Obviously, without any other means of nutrition or food, we're going to eat from the vending machines.
Oh. The vending machines.
Alright,
we need a plan to get out of here.
We can ring the fire alarm.
Where'd you get the cookie? Gross. Alright, well. Hey, we could ring the fire alarm.
I just said that.
Come on, let's go.
Clean up.
Oh my god. I'm sorry. God, it looks like it's been using forever.
Probably hasn't.
Nothing happened.
Hey, where'd the guys go?
I don't know.
Matt, I want you to sneak up the stairs and find the bed of the
Jeep.
Come here, come here.
Okay, I'll check the tickets. Done. Go.
We have Mentos!
Got the feeling those are Skittles.
Yeah, Snickers!
Got the feeling the Skittles.
Skittles!
You don't have time for your Skittles.
What happened
to fire alarm?
Yeah, funny story about that. I was walking down the hall, plotting about how we're gonna get rescued out of here. Because, you know, I want to get rescued out of here. And the Hulk, Batman, and Robin burst through the wall.
Oh.
And I left them, I'm like, it's the Hulk, Batman, and Robin. They're like, why are you here? School's over with. I'm like, well, you see, we can't get out of the school. We're trapped. And they're like, we know exactly who to call. So they picked up their magical pink pixie phone, and they called their friend the Easter Bunny. And he came in here, and he...
I don't have time for this. What did you do?
The Easter Bunny could pixie us, and he cut the firearm thingy. Easter Bunny cut the fire alarm with his magical pixie.
What is wrong with you?
I'm trying to.
How are we gonna get out? This is a Friday. I have plans.
Want some of the skills?
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Forky. Go!
What are you two idiots screaming about?
How many times did I say ghost, honestly? How can...
There's no such thing as a ghost. Will you back me up on this?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
But there's a ghost.
I don't feel my existence is being justified in the scene.
Fine, you know what? Never fear. I'll go take care of the ghost.
But what if the ghost kills you?
Then she'll take care of the ghost.
What if it kills her?
Then it'll kill you. Ha, there you lose. Shall we? Prove these two idiots wrong.
Oh, we're fine. Ah! 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 Oh! Simon the whole time.
Yeah,
are you sure it was a ghost?
See? Ghost. He says it's a ghost. I say it's a ghost. It must be a ghost.
I never say anything, so if I say it's a ghost, it's a ghost.
You two are both idiots. It was him the whole time.
No, the only logical...
Can you back me up on this, please?
There's no such thing as ghosts!
The only logical explanation is the ghost is possessing Simon.
You know what? You shut up.
No, don't hurt me, Dick.
You go tend to him.
Alright, well, since they've already soiled themselves, if any of you have anything to change into that you have just in your lockers... Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
Yeah, that's good.
My pants are so
hungry.
Why does he always hit me? Why does he always hit me? Ah!
Ow! Jack!